even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream.
Then I go to my brother and I say, brother, won't you help me? Help me believe. My brother turned to me and he knocks me right back down.
That my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.